Welcome back. We're going to be heading off to Vauban Sphere? I believe that's how you say it. I still don't know on some of these names, do I?
All right, do it.
He won't be able to.
Ultimate demon technique! Final skill! Crap! Why?
Well, it was better than last time because his fist actually, you know, glowed this time.
The reason is simple. You have yet to get rid of all your evil.
Hey, bro. You said it was impossible for you to use this skill. Is that true?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Because when I look at you, it seems like you have more of an innocent heart than I do.
My heart is full of hatred and rage. It's impossible for me to perform a trick like this.
But it doesn't really seem like that.
Vengeance is the only thing that keeps me going. I can't let go of my anger and hate, and I don't intend to let go of it. That's why I'm relying on you.
Huh?
Zeroken, you have something that I don't. Your innocent heart, and wanting to save Goldion, will surely lead you to mastering this skill.
Yeah, I get it, bro. I will complete it. I promise. And I'll save Goldion! I'll graduate from being a weakling coward to becoming a strong man!
I hope he succeeds.
Hey, you peeping Toms. How long are you planning to hide? It's time to fight.
My, how unfortunate! If you noticed, you should have said something, Sir Killia!
Ever since we entered this enemy netherworld, you guys have done nothing but training and peeping. You sure have plenty of time.
There are four enemies. This is gonna be super quick. Especially with the out of bounds thing being active, we could just throw them over the side again. Is it really only four? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's six, but they're spread out like crazy. It's like, oh, can't you just group up? But they're all on panels. We should have clone? What's clone do? Huh. Not sure. Wait, is there only one on one panel? And they're being cloned or something? I don't know. Kind of tempted to get onto a yellow panel and see what happens. Right, so let's start off by building a tower.
Let's end this quick!
Indeed, let's end this quick.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Ha! So what we'll do is we'll get over there with
this
a big tower.
Is the sign of justice.
And then start splitting it up. In fact, Metalli, you just move normally, because you can do your monster dust.
Won't
make you part of the tower.
As I said,
I'm probably going to be doing this whole throwing tactic, actually. We'll make her move separately, because she can get quite far, because she's got some nice boots on.
Going, Clip!
Clip indeed. Yeah, I'm probably going to be doing the same tactic for all these stages.
Right there!
Because it's so simple, it's so nice. We just get loads of stuff finished nice and quickly. I think this is the thing you're meant to do as well, so... Otherwise, why would it have that possibility? Can't move to that location because she's there anyway. Alright, so we're gonna head off in this direction. Alright, so move you up one, because of me as well. Alright, so enter. That's annoying.
Move!
Let's move around. And we'll move there. We'll throw an item out. Not a thimble. Not a thimble. Let's throw out... Where are they? There they are. So many egg yolks. But quite a few egg yolks, you may have noticed. Quite a few. I should have gone down from the top. That's what I'm after. Nope. Fairy dust. Fairy dust. There we go. Lovely. Right, move you there. Oh, there's the clones working action. So, let's now throw you there. I'm going to do the overload skill. Probably won't get any, but it's worth a try. Well, it failed. That's unfortunate. Alright, so... special. Tower move.
Let me thank you.
Special. It's annoying because I was one away and I could have got over there or something like that. So I'm gonna go this way, actually. End the turn.
That's all.
Review the Mega Fire. Mega Fire sounds like something like it's increasing the amount of stuff, like Magnify, but it's
was
Mega
it
Fire. Mega Fire. It's something that megafies.
Let's turn it on.
There's the clone coming in. I need to get someone on one of those panels to clone, and I'm hoping it'll be Medallia. So, lift. We'll throw Belladonna off the edge. Does clone work for me? That's the question. Right, so we'll get you and move you over here. Actually, can you get on a clone panel as well? That'd be cool. There we go. Alright, so... throw... there. That's a good idea. This is what I wanted to do. Start getting several out in certain places.
Right there!
Okay, so... we spread out nicely, so we can start throwing them over the edges. That's good. Let's get Usalia going up here, actually. Okay, so, end turn. We've seen Thunderbolt very, very frightening me, Galileo, Galileo, Figaro, and if it go. Yes, 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 we've seen it now. We've not seen Killer Storm in this part. I don't think, anyway. We've seen it now. Right, all I want to see is, do I get cloned?
Taste my justice.
There was something cloned then, but it seemed to be the enemy. But it doesn't seem like there's any other panels that I could have cloned to, so I'm still not sure if I would have cloned. Right, so let's lift. Throw. See, now it's actually doing something about soul throwing thing. Because the cloning is an issue, because they're going to keep coming back. So I either need to take them out or throw them all off simultaneously. So there's a bit of tactics going on there with the throwing, which is good. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Right, so lift. Throw. Okay, so let's get Killia back around there. And throw you over the edge. Let's do... can't do that yet because she's not got her overload. Can't do Montos because nothing's in range. Only Killia's in range. Could throw him into the middle, really. But no. Still want to move her there, though. Alright, what's around? You move over there, then. So, got one at each panel sorted. Let's move you over there. Yeah. And we'll lift you and throw you. Right, so we got someone at each panel ready in case something comes back. It's entirely possible with them being on the cloned panels. So, end turn. We've seen magic boost.
Was it good for you?
Ha! Yay! Yay! Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me. We've seen it.
Let's turn it off!
Our even harder.
Nice! Alright, there's one that came back. Alright, so throw you over the side. I think we've got him now. Got enough characters around. I don't think cloning's working for me. So that's fine, as long as I know. So throw you over the side.
There.
Lie away. Let's put you there. No, not magic change Montos. On Yoko. We want you there. You're gone, so it's just the one left now, isn't it? We defeated the clone army.
Let's go!
I think we have anyway. Stage clear. I like that one. Like I said, there was more tactics involved with the cloning going on, so I had to think about where to place the characters. It's good. No.
All right, do it.
Ultimate demon technique! Final skill! Damn it! Why won't it work?
You're getting better. You're definitely getting better, because it got more shiny then.
Could it be that Zero doesn't have what it takes?
No. I believe in him.
Well, if you think so, then the answer is obvious. How could a Zeroken do something that Sir Killia can't even do?
Do I really not have any talent? Does being a weakling coward suit me?
If you ask me, I would have to say it definitely suits you.
I want to eat some curry, Plip.
Well, of course, Plip.
Are you okay with that? Letting them say whatever they want about you? Or was all that stuff about becoming strong like Goldion and saving him all just talk?
No! I'll complete the final skill, even if it kills me!
But then, how will you save Goldion? What?
I won't run away! I won't be a coward anymore! I will save Goldion!
Alright then, so let's see if there's any scenes. There's no scenes, right?
Like go,
in the
dude?
Next area we go, straight away. We're jumping straight into it. Main deck, fourth area.
Zeroken, think of this as your last opportunity. If you can't get a grasp on the final skill, then we need to give up on saving Goldion.
Power is everything for demons! Red Magnus guesses it's impossible for a weakling like you to do the final skill.
My, what a useless male. Just clean my shoes like the other Prinnies.
I want curry for dinner, Plip.
Indeed, Plip.
It looks like we have no choice. We must give up on saving Goldion and go with Plan B.
What? I can't accept that! I'm going to save Goldion!
Then prove it. Release your innocent heart that wants to save Goldion with all your might.
I'll do it! I'll do it! I won't run away anymore! No matter how scary it is! I will save Goldion this time!
Oh, I thought he was just going to kill them with one massive punch. But no. Right, so out of bounds is in effect, but what's going on here? We got warp. So if I destroyed that, would I be screwed? If I put it there, I'd be screwed, wouldn't I? And then got rid of it. I'd be like, how do I get across? I could throw them, I suppose? But warp has got to send me over there. Right, so if I build a tower, would the tower warp? That's the question. It looks like we're just traveling from ship to ship. Whoa, hello, chests. It's a legendary chest. There's two of them. Very, very nice. So how do we get to there? So I need to get on the pink warp? Pinky purpley warp? Which is... there. Jeez, we're going to be warping all over the place. How do we get there? I don't like it keeps dropping down. Keep a level height game that I can work with here. So I need to somehow get onto that one. So I need to get onto the yellow panel, which is there. After I get onto the blue one. Alright, so I need to get on the blue one, which is there. After I get onto the green one, which is after the red one, which is here. Right, let's so go. Tower formation. Obviously, we'll have to leave behind. Yeah, we'll leave behind Usani because Metalia will probably be more useful for me. So we'll put her at the top. We'll still bring. Oh, hold on, I can't do that, sir. We'll have to have several towers going through because of the range. So Christo can't come in that group. Amy, go in the main group. Right, Red Magnus. You can't go in that group. You can go in that group. Right, Usalia. You can go in the main group. And Metalia in the second group. Maybe. Right, so we have to enter now. They're gone. Right, so they're there now. So I need to tower move, really. So special. Tower release is probably best.
Let me thank you.
But let's lift up Killia and throw him over the side. No. There we go. Right, so have I not healed up? I think I forgot I didn't heal up, did I? Like at all. That was a stupid thing to do. Right, so let's get an item. Actually, let's get an... Nope, not defend. Let's get an item here. So where's my healing things? Why did I not heal up? Such a fool. Where's my chocolate bars? We need some chocolate! Quickly! Over there. That was useless. Get some more chocolate. We need some more chocolate. Good enough. Right, so... Now, I can't do tower move, obviously, so we're going to have to do a throw. And then we'll have to... We can't execute. Alright, so... Let's do a lift. We can. Throw you overboard. Let's get Usalia going through to the green panel. It's probably the best way. Alright, so end turn. Petite Slicer.
If you leave it to me, we'll definitely win.
Oh, will we? I'll throw you there. I'll throw you onto that panel. And we'll lift Jake. And throw Jake off the side. Right, so where's Usalia gone? Usalia's gone there, so let's get some Montoses going. You, off the side. I can see this one, so we'll go with that one. There we go. Alright, so... Christo, move, please. Can you... There. Just, I was trying to see, but it's like, I can't see. Right, move you there. Right, so... End turn. Slime cheer. I like the one at the end was like, I've got to get out of the way. She's going to come back down. Counter.
Master!
Right, Metalia's over there now, so let's gather up as best we can.
Right there.
Let's go!
Ta!
you can get in range, that's good. Hopefully Nisa can get in range, because then I'll have everyone go across. Awesome.
Chubby.
Alright, Vitalia, you get ready to head across. And we'll get a Montos and throw you over the side.
To your doom.
Right, so there we go. We're all sorted. May as well throw out a chocolate bar on Metallia while she's waiting. Enter.
Boo!
Boo. Right, so move you there. Special tower move. Over there. Okay, so where did Metallia go? She went there. Let's move you there. Special. Nope. Montos. We'll go Medea? Maida? Well, they can't see a panel on that side. I meant to throw them off, so we'll go with that one. Got hiccups now. That's not good. Why have I got hiccups? Oh dear, dear. So, right, I need to look at moving over to a different panel. I need to get onto the yellow panel, don't I? But I need someone to go on the pinky purpley panel. So I can get over to the treasure chests. The lovely treasure chests. Okay, so is everyone ready? Enter.
Orkinita.
I do like these maps. At first it was like, oh, we're just gonna have a really easy time and we're just throwing them over the side. But now there's actually tactics and panels, etc., etc. going on. It's involved. There's more to do. So it's like, like they knew that was going to happen. And then planned like, oh, we need to add more strategy to this. Huh? More strategy.
Master!
I still imagine this would have been harder. But why'd she not warp? Because he's on it. Damn that stupid thing. Dennis. You'll pay, Dennis. By flying to your doom. Yes. Right, so if we move to the yellow one, that'll move us over there really quickly. I could go up the chain, couldn't I? Or I could just get there really quickly by going on the yellow panel. Right, so what I might do is actually move there. And special. Tower move.
Yeah!
And move there. Oh. Can't. Very well. Very well. End turn. I like even the game was like, oh no, it's further up, it's further up.
Let's play some more.
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me, Galileo, Galileo, figured no magnifico. I like doing that, by the way.
Was
yep,
it
Garrett.
Good for you?
It was good for me, yes.
Let's turn it up!
Right, let's move Uthalia there. Thank you, Uthalia. Right, so let's special. Tower release. Boom. Good, good. And we'll move him out of the way. Right, where's she gone? Where's she gone? You need to move over there. Good, good, good. And let's send you there with Nisa.
There.
There.
Chubby.
And we'll... Oh. I was like, I can't lift? That makes no sense. Cheryl! Where's a panel off to the side? Keep missing them. It's like, the only problem with these boat ship things is like, it's hard to target people. Right, so. And lift Audrey. And throw Audrey off the side. Red Magnus is sort of in the way now, really, so we'll move him there. Christo. Can't really get both of these up here. That's the only problem. So lift you. Right, so what we'll do is go... No. Go there.
Here I go!
Christo, you come here. And we'll throw you there. And you'll lift.
Right there!
And you'll throw.
Right there!
Right, so now we just need those two there and the treasure chests.
You can do it!
You can do it! Right, so Medallia is now over at the chests. Right, so attack the treasure chest. Execute. Plunder hand. It's alright, I suppose. Could have had better. Alright, so... throw there. And move there. We will lift this one. Throw you to your doom. Now I'll end turn. Rock, paper, sticky. So, I could just do that until I get round back to Medallia. Would have been quicker to just go over to Medallia, actually. So attack. That one. Execute. Ooh, so it must have been XP. Medallia, Necromancer has been mastered. Dark Elder has been obtained. Oh no, there we go. Metal Slasher. That's cool. I might give that over there. Why is she not transported? Unless she did and then she went back, didn't she? Yeah, that's what's happened. Alright, so... there we go. Alright, so... let's end this.
Hi.
By getting rid of Albert.
My way.
Goodbye, Albert. Stage clear.
Master, it is done.
It is done. No. He did it!
Whoa, bro! Was that... this is...
Zeroken grasped a hint of the final skill. Well, he did it a little bit then.
Looks like we're all ready now. It's time for the real deal.
But, bro... whoa...
Zeroken is carrying a Netherworld within him.
You did it, Zero. I'm impressed. You're not a weakling anymore.
Old Man Magnus.
Don't call Red Magnus an old man. He's younger than he looks.
Yeah, about 1025. Zeroken, who now carries a Netherworld within him, became an overlord.
Zeroken is an overlord like us! To congratulate you for mastering the final skill, I'll let you become one of my servants!
Yay!
Seraphina, sis!
Don't call me sis. You shall address me as Madam Seraphina.
Where did that come from? It just floated down from above. Zeroken has learned the overload skill, Superluminal Wolf.
You did it, Zeroken! Tonight we're having curry, Plip!
Well, of course, Plip.
Whew! Unbelievable. It appears we can proceed with our plan after all.
Usalia, Christo, bro, and everyone else, did you guys all purposely say harsh things to me so that I could bring out my power?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So, this is what it's like to have allies.
Are you gonna cry?
You idiot! Men don't cry!
Well, they do.
And now I have another loyal servant.
We're counting on you, Zeroken. Whether or not the Rebel Army will be able to recruit the Great Demon Fist Goldeon is entirely up to you.
Christo, we're not recruiting him. We're saving him, Blit.
Well, yeah, but it would be helpful if he was on our side, though. Right, best I actually go heal up this time. Obviously, we're going to end this part pretty much now.
Let's fix you up.
And we'll start the next part with the scenes that are going on. I'll also, in between the parts, go sort out some more bonuses, etc. from the assembly. So, we'll see you then. Goodbye for now.